EDS is a connective tissue disease. It can present with other syndromes, but it leads to elasticity in joints. So it can lead to early hip, knee, back, and shoulder pain. And here you can slide the shoulder out of socket.